Today I'm starting the Poon Hill Trek, a 4-day trip through rhododendron forests, remote villages, and up over mountains.
There's like a lot of stairs.
But first, I need to take a 3-hour bus ride to get to Neapel, the start of the trek.
Okay, so I just left Neapel and started the trek, and you can just see all the fresh mountain air we got. So nice. It smells like fire. Hopefully it'll get a bit better. Right now there's not really a goal, so I'm just walking until it starts to get dark. Probably about 2 or 3 more hours. So we'll see where we end up. Okay, so I've been walking for an hour and a half now, and the sun is gone, so I'm starting to look for a place to stop for the night. Apparently, I'm close to this place called Hikedunga, so I'm just gonna go till I get there. Today, I'm traveling to Goripani, which is about a 6-hour hike. And from there, it's only an hour more to get to Poon Hill. So we should make it all the way there today. It's supposed to be like a 1500 meter climb to get there. So it's a lot of stairs. I like these. When I was doing that other trek, I kept thinking it might be easier if I wasn't carrying 17 kilos. And I was right. This is a lot easier. Oh, hello. Yeah. I love how none of these locations are spelled the same. It's really helpful. So I just passed a sign that said Goripani is about an hour and a half away. So, making pretty good time right now. Okay, I just got to Goripani. I also just heard a whole bunch of thunder. So, I'm sure it'll be fine. So from here, it's only about another hour to the top of this hill and a 500 meter climb. Okay, it just started raining. I don't know who could have predicted this, but luckily I have a raincoat. This looks terrible, but won't get wet. Probably. There's like a lot of stairs. There's too many, I would say. All right, pretty sure the rain's done, so I can put this away. Check out all the views, bro. There's probably a mountain over there. All right, it's 3 o'clock now. Heading back, I feel very tired. It's almost like I've been walking for 7 hours up hills. It's the weirdest thing. So I'm heading back down to Goripani, and yeah. I'm walking towards Gandruk now, and you can't really see any mountains because of all the smoke, but there are a lot of very nice rhododendrons, so that's cool.
All these flowers are apparently what the bees use to make the psychedelic mad honey, and I want some, but I don't have time to find a honey hunter, so that sucks. So I passed a bunch of people when I was climbing that first big hill, and a couple more when I was coming down the hill. But now there's just nobody on the trail. So that's pretty cool. I guess the moral of the story is you can walk a lot faster without carrying 17 kilos. Still can't quite wrap my head around it. So I'm on my way to Gendruk, and I should be about halfway there now. I'm still basically the only person on the trail, but I'll occasionally pass some other people. Okay, I just heard more thunder, but I'm so close to Gendruk by now, I don't think it'll really be an issue. But, we'll see though.
Hey, bud.
Today I'm hiking back to Neapel. It should be like 5 or 6 hours, mostly downhill. And then I'm taking the bus back to Pokhara. And that's the end of the hike.
Oh, apparently there's a path down there.
And I just decided to walk on this dirt road for no reason. So that's cool. Okay, so the trail is gone. I'm just on the road now. And, about an hour from Neapel, and I guess I'm just walking on the road. That's cool.
Pokhara?
Yeah.